Greetings, dear dreamers and wanderers, from the enchanted glen of modern world news. Here in our magical realm, we sprinkle stardust on stories so captivating, they'd make even the moonbeam dance with delight.
Breaking news, the unseen peril lurking in our brains, parasitic worms invade Australia. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to tonight's breaking news segment. Hold on to your seats because what we're about to reveal is not just trending, but it's also downright shocking. The unseen peril lurking in our brains, yes, you heard it right. Parasitic worms are making headlines, and they're not just in your garden soil, they're in human brains. This is not science fiction, this is a real, urgent issue that's trending right now in Australia. The juicy detailed reports are flooding in about a surge in parasitic worm infections affecting the brain in Australia. Why should you care? These worms can cause severe neurological issues, and the worst part? You might not even know you're infected until it's too late. The science: these parasites are known to affect livestock but have now made the jump to humans. They enter the body through contaminated food or water and make their way to the brain. The shock factor, the unthinkable. Imagine a worm, yes, a worm, crawling inside your brain. It's the stuff of nightmares. The reality: this is not a drill. Medical professionals are urging people to take preventive measures immediately. What's being done? Government response: Australian health authorities are ramping up efforts to contain this parasitic invasion. Public awareness: social media campaigns are underway to educate the public on how to protect themselves. Final thought: this is a wake-up call, folks. Parasitic worms in the brain are not just a third-world problem, they're a global issue that's trending right now. So, let's not wait until it's too late. Take action, spread awareness, and stay safe. That's all for tonight's breaking news. Stay tuned for more trending and shocking stories.
You call me again. Drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, cause you only listen to your fucking friends.
I don't really